I've got a confession to make. I buy tools. And review them for you, so you don't have to buy it if they're